Remember, it's neither good nor evil. It's just sheer, unadulterated power. The kind that Chalmers have been harboring for far too long. Now it's my turn to play.
What'll be your first move? Once you possess it, I mean.
I don't know. I'll have full access to the Book of Shadows, of course, which means I'll have ultimate power. I hope I don't get bored.
The Nexus, my lord.
Step back.
To Madina Kral.
Shadows. The Vaughn are where to stop them!